What does the future hold for warehouse management systems, and how can it be more user-friendly?
Future of WMS to me is more integration. So WMS should be able to integrate more with your processes, the other softwares that could be used in your environment, in your operation. I gave the example earlier of the MES, which would be the manufacturing execution systems. An MES typically will work on optimizing the labor on your machines, will work on having your schedule, your spare parts. Some of you may be using one. If you have a smooth integration with your WMS, then you'd be able to manage your WIP, you'd be able to manage sequencing to each machine that would be live to your schedule. So any change that you have in your schedule will automatically reflect in your storage management, and it adds a lot of benefits like this.
To see more of this panel of leading WMS industry experts, visit our warehouse automation page at firstlinesoftware.com.